Well, we've got to rebuild. We got a lot of young kids that are trying to fill some spots from last year. We lost our entire linebacker core from last year. We lost the entire, pretty much, the receiver core. We have all young guys, all new guys. None of the receivers have started that are returning this year. So we got some secondary guys that we have to replace and try to develop. But, you know, it's football. Every year you're going to have some kids to leave, and you got to just keep moving on.